29 XTV.
Linda's dedicated to this transformational commitment in honor and memory of her husband, Sam Bush. Many of you may have heard Linda proudly explain when we were at LAX that a photo of her late husband, Sam, was in Endeavor's mid-deck as it flew from Kennedy Space Center to LAX. And that photo remains in the mid-deck as we journeyed from LAX to the Science Center 2 weeks ago. This week, after Endeavor was safely in the pavilion, we opened the hatch and I removed the photo, and I'd like to present this photo